Should you use the free backup software that comes with some external drives? Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. Here's the question I get, again, from time to time. On your recommendation, I recently purchased an external drive to use as a place to put my backups. I was surprised to find that it came with free backup software included. Why wouldn't I just use that instead of downloading or even purchasing something else? Again, very common question. I understand it completely. Here's the issue. I don't know what free software came with your drive. And ultimately, I don't think you do either. And that tells us a lot. Backup software is important. Backing up is important. And I don't want you to use a subpar backup tool. Many of the tools that show up on hard disks for free are usually from a company you've never heard of, a pared down version with limited functionality, a trial version, which means that at some point you are going to have to pay for it, or it's possible that it's exactly what you want. The last one, it's facetious. I have never, ever seen that happen. Bottom line is you just don't know what you're getting, and you just don't know how good it is. My advice is not to bother. There are good free solutions out there. The one that I recommend these days is EaseUS Todo. It's a free backup utility that does the kind of backups you and I need and is reliable and trustworthy. Yes, they have both a free version and a trial of their paid version. You really only need the free version for most of what you want to do. I recommend paying for backup software because it's that important. But I understand, not everybody can, not everybody wants to. EaseUS Todo is a fine, fine free solution. There are probably others out there as well, brand names that I have at least heard of, but EaseUS Todo is the one where I actually have direct experience and can say, yeah, it works. I've got a high standard. You'll notice that I don't recommend a lot of different backup programs. I want something that I could rely on that's going to work. That's why I said earlier, backup programs are worth paying for. If you're in the market and you've got money that you can allocate to this, EaseUS Todo paid version and Macrium Reflect paid version are both good solutions for backing up. What I do, when I get an external drive, a new external drive, and it has something on there, it could be backup software, it could be drivers, it could be, I don't know, all sorts of random things that they include in the package because they've got all this hard disk space to do it. I actually save it. I will zip it up into a zip file and then store that somewhere. And then I will format the disk so that it is then completely empty and start using it. It's kind of sort of what I recommend you do. It's a safety net. Just in case there was something on that hard disk, not necessarily the backup program, but something else that you decide or find out later you actually need it. But as for the backup program, no. I'm going to suggest you not take whatever's given you and instead make a choice yourself. For updates, for comments, for links related to this topic and more, visit askleo.com/19892. I'm Leo Notenboom, and this is askleo.com. Thanks for watching.